Hello and welcome. In this YouTube, we're going to cut some bait. I'm going to show you the secrets of some of the best bait techniques I've ever seen in my life. And I personally do this trick when I'm trolling with herring. You take a toothpick and you stick it up the hind side of the bait. And of course, we always cut the tail off of our herring. We have discovered with that tail off, the herring will spin faster. And with that toothpick holding the shape that you want, wow, you really can't beat it.